Sziasztok! Hi everyone, my name is Sándor, welcome to Beginner Hungarian lesson number 7. So not so long ago we talked about formal and informal ways of greeting someone in Hungarian, and today I'd like to add some slang expressions to this list. All of these expressions are going to mean hi or hello, but in Hungarian we have a lot of different ways to greet someone, so let's jump right into it, shall we? The first two, or shall I say three, expressions are on the verge of slang. They're not really slang, but they're not that commonly used in everyday life. The first one is szevasz. Szevasz, or in plural, szevasztok. It means hi or hello. The next one is szervusz. Szervusz, or in plural, szervusztok. A lot of times people say this with a B instead of a V, so you might hear something like szerbusz, szerbusz, but in written Hungarian it's always written with a V, so it's szervusz, szervusz. Now on to the real slangs. You might remember the word szia, szia, which is an informal way of greeting someone in Hungarian. If you want to sound a little cuter, you can say szióka, szióka. I never use this. Never, ever, ever. To me, it sounds something a woman would say, so I never use this expression. The next one is ciao, ciao. It comes from the Italian greeting ciao. I have no idea why Hungarians use an Italian greeting, but there it is. Ciao, ciao. Over the years, a shortened version emerged, which is cha, cha. This is actually very commonly used, especially among younger people. I myself use this sometimes. Cha, cha. You can also say this in plural form, which is császtok, császtok. Very, very common expression nowadays. And since Hungarians have a sense of humor, the word csá has a different form, which is cső, which means tube or pipe. It sounds pretty funny in Hungarian because the word cső actually has its meaning. I mean, can you imagine greeting someone in English as tube or pipe? It sounds pretty funny, right? Another expression is csumi, csumi. I myself actually hate this expression. I never use this, but a lot of people do. Csumi, csumi. Or they combine it with csá, which is csá csumi, csá csumi. I hate these expressions. I never use these, but a lot of people do. Another pretty funny one is csoki, csoki. Csoki is the nickname of chocolate, which is csokoládé in Hungarian. So a lot of times people would say csoki, csoki, or I myself use csokoládé because it's very, very funny. I don't think anybody uses this expression in Hungary except for me, so if you happen to use it, you might get some weird looks. Csokoládé. Or in short, csoki, csoki. Another one that sounds kinda cute in Hungarian is pá, or pápa, pápa. Little kids use this all the time. Pápa, pápa. Pá can be used when you meet the other person, and pápa is when you say goodbye. Pápa. Another funny one which I personally use comes from the word hello. Hello. In this case, I change the e sound to an o sound, and I usually say hollo, hollo, which means raven. Can you imagine greeting someone in English like that? Raven, raven. But in Hungarian it sounds pretty funny. Hollo, hollo. Again, this is not a common expression, this is just my personal preference, but you can use it. People will understand what you mean by that, although they might find you weird. Another slang greeting is béke, béke, which means peace, peace. And even Hungarians sometimes say peace, peace. So if you had a meeting with your friend and then you want to say goodbye, you can just say béke, or you can just say peace. Well guys, that's it for today. I hope that this video was somewhat useful to you. In the next video, I'm going to talk about the Hungarian proverbs, so stay tuned, like, subscribe, and see you guys next time. Sziasztok, a viszontlátásra, holló!